Hi and welcome to the Streamcat channel. I'm your host for this evening, Streamcat. And I have a brand new game for you, Serial Cleaner. Serial Cleaner is about bad guys. Bad guys who needs help, and you're the guy to help them. You clean up bodies without being seen. And that's Serial Cleaner all about. So, I'm proudly presenting Serial Cleaner here on the Streamcat channel. And we're starting right away. Okay, so, you are the guy who helps the bad guys. And it's best without being seen. So you can see those washing areas where they are. Oh! Come on! Pick up that nice watch. Alright. And we pick up the stiff. And we're going back to the car. Exit. So, that was the tutorial. And a 45 minute drive later. So, this is your house. Apparently, you're living with your mom. Bobby dear, I'm making pancakes, jam or peanut butter. Jam sounds good, mom. All right, honey bun, they'll be ready in a minute. So this is a day in the life of a cleaner. And of course the phone rings right away. A guy named Joe. Hey, cleaner, good work with that last job. We've got another one, if you're interested. Sure, I'm interested. Okay, listen, there's been a misunderstanding. We got three stairs ready for pickup in Sly's Boxing Gym. Be sure to make the chess belt with you too. Keep it as one of those souvenirs you like so much. You got all that? Yes. It's our neighborhood, so there shouldn't be many cops around. Get there fast, just in case. Sure, I got you covered. Okay, off we go. Sucker punch. Okay. We need to get three bodies. Where are they at? Alright. Shouldn't be that hard. Ooh. What? Ooh. Luckily it didn't see me. Wow. What? Beaten to the punch. Okay, pick up the second. Yeah, permanent knockout. Okay, we're gonna hide here. Yeah! Make a getaway. Okay, a new client. Gonna pick up the phone. Client, hello, is this the cleaner speaking? Yeah, that's me, can I help you? I hope so, yes. Come, highly recommended. If what they say about you is true, this won't be hard. Hard or not, whoever gave you this number may have also told you how I operate. I know, sealed envelope, the whole deal, I was informed. Great, then let's get down to the nitty gritty. Yeah, there's a campsite near a lake just outside the city limits. You'll find two bodies there, plus a gun and a piece of clothing, a hood that need to remove. Also, expect a lot of blood. You're equipped for that, right? Sure, that all? Yes. If you've got all the info you need, we're done. I'll be in touch. Click. Well, new job and new day. Local boxing club changes hands unexpectedly. Alright. some old lady here. I don't know. Okay, let's go to our job. Okay, this is the third level of serial cleaner, and it's quite hard. I tried it already a couple of times, and it's not easy. So, we have to see a scene here. We have pick up a gun, two bodies, and we have three hiding spots, and two cops running around, and one cop that's standing still there. So, let's see how he can do it. We need to clean as well. 60% actually. And we really need to take good care of ourselves because these guys are quick. Okay, blood. Okay, where are the bodies? There's one body. There's one body on the right side. Two bodies on the right side, so it's not getting easy. Maybe if I go this way. Ah. Those two cops are coming here this way as well. Okay, clean, 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 clean. Okay. Maybe we put the bags already there, or the bodies already there. Okay, one body still. Ooh. Maybe you can go like this. Okay, cop, enough to see here. You can go away. Okay, almost 60%. Ooh. Yeah, we have 60% of the blood cleaned. Only have to take care of the gun and the bodies. Ooh. Okay, I'm going to hide here because go away. You're going to take that body. Hope we're going to make it right now, because man. Okay, our first body in the car. Also, we need to take that gun as well. Right. Second body into the car. We only have to take care of that gun. Yeah. Now we have to get away. Ooh, this was a tough one, guys. The third level of serial cleaner. Took me a couple of times, to be honest. But here we are. Yeah. Smooth ride by the lake later. Okay, I'm going to wrap it up here, guys. Serial cleaner. Let me know in the comments if you like this game and if you want me to play this some more. I really like this game. It's a puzzle, every level. And if you like my video, please like and subscribe. And I see you next time.